And what you're seeing is an ultra-cooling pillow. Have you even ever heard of such a thing? This is designed to help keep you cool throughout the night. And look at the technology that does that. Cooling technology actually absorbs the heat transferred from the body to the pillow, and then it creates that cool-to-the-touch feel. And then on top of that, you get a smooth and durable cotton blend cover. It's completely washable. This will not wear out. This will not wash out. This technology, unique blend of your hypoallergenic polyester fiber fill as well. And we have on a today's special price, $39.95. And for the jumbo, you're gonna get two. Or you can get two of the king size for $49.95. And Ellen, I think so many of us, number one, are looking for that perfect pillow.
Yeah,
we
right.
are willing to spend a lot of money
yes.
when it comes to pillows, because pillows matter. They really make such a big difference. But I think a lot of us also have suffered through pillows that tend to make us sleep a little bit warmer, that
yeah.
make us feel warm throughout the night. This is a pillow that is designed to do exactly the opposite of that. Mm. It is technology that works. It is technology. It's going to make such a big difference, I think, when you're sleeping.
Oh, for sure. You know, if you've searched and searched for that optimal pillow, when we built this pillow, we really paid attention to all the details, both what you feel on the outside, that cool to the touch sensation, so that when you lay your head down at night, you feel that coolness all around your head and your neck and your shoulders, and down to the fill itself. So if you've tried pillows and they have just bottomed out, or maybe you put your head on them and it doesn't even make a dent, we've worked on that as
you
well.
You hear that kind of thud?
Exactly. This is going to give you that Blend 33 fiber interior that supports the pillow edge to edge for that soft but supportive night's sleep. At the same time, what I love about this pillow is it is ultra cool, so you do feel that blast of cool next to your skin, but unlike other pillows, it doesn't launder out. It's not a temporary coolness. It will stay in for the life of the pillow.
That is absolutely amazing. And I've got to tell you, if you just looked at this pillow and just touched this pillow and just experienced the pillow just from the aspect of the fill,
yeah,
this is incredible. Mm-hmm.
It's so resilient, right?
It's so resilient. It's the way that you sink into it. You know, I think a lot of times when you deal with down, you go straight into it.
Exactly.
Right? Some of the other foams, you tend to stay on top
of it. You just sit on top of it, right?
Look at this. Sink right into that pillow. That is going to feel so good. But then to have the additional cooling technology that never, ever goes away, I mean, how fabulous is that? And by the way, that is edge to edge, top, bottom. It's not a certain side or
right.
a certain spot. It's the whole thing is going to feature that cooling technology. And you look at our jumbo size, frankly, the king size is only $10 more. You get two of these, okay? So it's not, we're redoing the entire pillows for your bed, and you know it's been a long time. You know it's been a long time since you've replaced those pillows, and every night we're breathing into them, you know. We have a very personal, close relationship with that pillow. Maybe it's time to change it out. But why change it out and swap it out for the same thing when there is technology that's now available that is different than we have ever been able to bring you at this kind of value? And look at just the way that you're gonna sink into
this. Oh my gosh.
These are amazing.
It's such an upgrade. And the ones that we're showing you, we're calling the jumbo. It'll fit in your standard or queen size sham. Mm-hmm. So you're getting two of those today. I love that we have the king size available too. But I wanna show you, you know, we talk about how hot it is everywhere.
Oh,
you
yeah.
know, so it really is one of those things that, oh my gosh, you get in bed. Maybe you're hot, maybe it's hot outside, maybe it's hot inside. What's really unique about this pillow is this is gonna have that cool to the touch feel, but then it really works to remove that excess body heat. So in the wintertime, you'll still be using this pillow because you'll be under blankets, you'll have the heater running. This is gonna give you that, gosh, that refreshing feel when your head hits the pillow. Look at some of these temperatures.
It's crazy.
Right?
Phoenix, 113.
I know, 113.
How hot was Dallas?
Right?
Over 100? Oh, 104? And let me tell you, there's just no water around there.
No,
you know, that heat
no.
just bounces
exactly.
off.
Exactly.
You know, I think that during the summer, this may be a great thing, but this is a pillow that is 365 days a year that you are going to love every time you get into bed. and you feel that resiliency, mm-hmm. that loft, that return on your pillow, that way that you're gonna sink into it and yet at the same time get incredible support on it, but then to have the cool to the touch feeling.
That's all about what's inside the pillow. And I want to show you both the fill that's inside, and I would love to talk about the phase changing material that's in this pillow. Because if you've looked at cooling products out there, and there's a lot of them, a lot of the cooling products are very reactionary. So, you know, this is actually going to help to remove that excess body heat, to really give you that cool to the touch sensation. At the same time, what's inside matters. You know, it's hard to shop for pillows, right? They all look the same. You know what I mean? They're a white rectangle. You get to the store, what makes one different from the other? It really matters what's on the inside. And most of your pillows have a basic fiber fill inside. And I brought some right here. We've all seen this, right? Have you ever gotten a pillow and you wash it, or maybe you just sleep on it for a couple weeks and all the fill starts separating, mm-hmm. right? Mm-hmm. That's what we're talking about.
It's kind of lumpy.
It's lumpy and bumpy.
Kind of like your mashed potatoes
exactly.
when you don't do it right.
Your head hits the pillow and the fill kind of disperses. That's not what's in our pillow. We are using a blended 33 fiber fill. It actually features three different types of fill. One is spring-like, it's a spiral, so it really gives you that support and bounce back. One is a slick and one is a dry. So when you put those three together, look what you've created. You've created a fill that doesn't separate. Mm-hmm. You can see how it all stays together. Look at the resiliency. Wow, look at that, how it mm-hmm. pops right back up. So if you've struggled to find a pillow that really gives you that support,
I'm gonna touch it.
You wanna feel.
Doesn't it look, it almost feels silky too.
It is, it's got silkiness, it's got spiral, it's really got everything in there to fill out your pillow edge to edge and really give you that comfort and support. The other big difference with our pillow is what's underneath the cover. And that is our exclusive version of our phase-changing material. And what phase-changing material does is it will take that excess body heat and pull it away from your body so that you can have that cool to the touch feel, which a lot of cooling, you can't actually touch it and it's cool. This is one of the few that is. And then what we're showing you here on our thermal camera is how this pillow reacts to body heat. So you see me there, I'm kind of heated up in my arms. Our head is always really hot, right, mm-hmm. when we go to bed. Mm-hmm. So that's why your pillow is so important. But look at the pillow itself. Do you see how it's blue?
Mm-hmm.
It's cool.
Right.
It's as cool as the room around me, which is very air conditioned.
Yeah, so here's what's interesting is even the fill in front of me is cool.
It's cool, okay. Exactly. So what's inside and what's underneath that cover is that nice cool touch. Now, you see how my arms are have that heat? I want you to see when I take them away what happens to the pillow. Do you see where my arms were? It's actually pulled that excess heat from my arms into the pillow and stored it there, removing it away from your body so that you can keep that balanced, that not too hot, not too cold, that perfect balance inside your body so that your pillow stays nice and cool or keeps you mm-hmm. really comfortable. What I find, I've had this at home now for a few days, and I love when my head hits the pillow and you can feel actual cool. It feels yeah. refreshing. If you've ever climbed into your bed and you've got fresh sheets on the bed mm-hmm. and it just feels good, that's how your pillow feels in every part. Then what I notice is as I lay on the pillow, it really levels out. And then you know what? I wake up in the morning. I haven't woken up in between. It really just keeps you comfortable. It's really designed to cyclically mm-hmm. give you that comfortable night's rest, that balance.
Now, tell the truth, because I have never, ever seen a demonstration like that with a pillow. Have you ever seen anyone show you the technology that actually is going to pull heat away from your body, from your head area, and transfer it right into a pillow? But I think to see it with technology, to actually see the red heated part and to see the blue in that pillow, to see the blue even in just the fill. I mean, this isn't some trick. This isn't some crazy weird thing. It's a crazy weird thing that happens to be called technology that mm-hmm. is gonna work to keep you cool. But these are little scientific ways that you measure it when you have a little tool like we were showing you.
Yeah.
And I think it just helps sometimes just to see it visually, because we can go, oh, it's gonna keep
it's
you cool.
Cool,
it's gonna feel
right.
so good. And we're gonna say that all day long. We're showing you.
Right.
When is the last time you shop for a pillow and somebody actually showed you the technology that actually kept it cool and would is designed to keep you cooler as well. That's what's cool about us.
Right, exactly. You know, when our team developed this pillow, we made it here in the United States. I love that about it. But every part, a lot of thought went into it because a pillow is very personal. And you need a pillow that not only gives you the support, which this one, remember, has that special fiber that's going to be resilient and lofty and give you that return, but soft at the same time. The cover is that beautiful, soft, smooth cotton blend. It's not a plastic. It's not crunchy or loud. And then, of course, you have that phase-changing material. And if you look at cooling, what's really unique about phase-changing, it's one of the only ones that when you actually touch the pillow, you can feel the cool. And because we put it underneath the cover, it's not going to launder out. Now, you know, it's important to wash your pillow, right? It's important to change your pillow. If you can't remember the last time you changed out your pillow, this is a great day to do it because you're getting a great supportive pillow, a washable pillow, but you're also getting the biggest trend that we're seeing in bedding in total. And that is cooling because our mattresses are hot. We sleep on a lot of foams. The temperature outside is hot.
Oh, gosh, it's been crazy.
Maybe personally you're hot. This is gonna be that pillow you put behind your head, you know, that hottest part of your body, and then you hold one, right? Are you sleep with a pillow? If you sleep with a pillow and you hug it, you put one between your knees, this is gonna be your new best buddy.
You might want two sets of these because don't forget, we're doing that $5 shipping and handling special. So the most you're gonna spend today on your Concierge Collection order, the most you will spend in shipping and handling is $5. And then you are completely done. Doesn't matter how much you order. We won't tell anybody if you don't. Okay, we're fine with that. But if you wanted to get two sets of these, for example, on that second set, then you would have free shipping and handling, which is, or if, even if you ordered the blanket a little bit earlier, again, once you hit $5 shipping and handling, then it's gonna be free shipping and handling after that. This is that Goldilocks pillow. This is that Goldilocks pillow in that it's not too soft and it's not too firm. It is just right. It is that right amount of loft. It is the right amount of support. And it almost, the way that you sink into it, it does feel like down.
It does.
Just the way
responsive.
That the air kind of comes out
exactly.
of it, just like what down is designed to do. Mm-hmm. But you don't have down inside of this instead, because down gives you no support whatsoever.
Exactly, it would
so
bottom out.
Flat as a pancake. This instead is gonna give you such nice support to it, but then the icing on the cake is the cool technology, that technology that is designed to keep you cool. And we're not talking about for a few minutes until you get in bed and then, you know, it's all gonna go away. It's designed to do that all night, every single night, and never, ever wash out. If you want a couple of sets of these, if you wanna try it, because if you do get super hot, like some of us, you know, then you might want to kind of, I put it between my knees.
Exactly.
Oh,
it feels so good. You know, yeah. I've been sleeping on this pillow for a few nights, and what I love is I tend to, you know, I'm a side sleeper, so I rest on my pillow, and then my hand usually goes underneath, and when it does, I feel that icy cool surface of the pillow. It's so comfortable, it's so supportive. Now, if you tend to run cold, I don't want you to shy away from this, because what this will do is phase changing is just that, it's ever changing. So it's taking heat away and then re-releasing it. So what happens is it's maintaining that comfort temperature. So that's what's important to know. It's not gonna ice you out. This is not a summer only pillow. This is not only for that hot sleeper. This is gonna give you that comfort and support and really that balance when you go to sleep at night. I think it's so important, you know, and what I really think is important is on something like this, and with pillows, I say it all the time, get it home and sleep on it.
Right.
You know, Alice and I can try to show you the support. Mm-hmm. We can try to, with our cameras, show you how this pillow stays cool and you can see it there visually and not heating up. But at the same time, you have to be the judge. Right. And if you've been searching for that pillow, if you're constantly taking your pillow and looking around and trying to find the cool spot, this is the pillow you want to try.
I know. I mean, how many times, you know, in the night are you like, oh, there's a cool spot.
Move there.
Oh, right, move there.
Well,
you're
what
like,
happens
constantly.
Is that's what tends to wake you
you're
up, flipping, right?
You're flipping, you're doing this, you're doing that. You're all seeking. We're all looking for that. That nice, cool little area that's just going to feel so good. It feels so fresh, and it feels so, it really almost feels clean.
It
you know,
does.
When you hit
that's
that cool
exactly.
spot.
Refreshing. I agree. And you know.
But you know who's really, you know who's going to love this?
Who's that?
baby Bella.
Oh, your pet?
My dog is going to love this pillow. She's already stolen one pillow
those
from me.
Those little doggies are hot sleepers a lot of times.
You know, they got all that fur.
Yeah, that
she's
fur. Well, and you know what I love is I've done a lot of research on different cooling pillows out there. And what I like about this pillow is it's shaped and it's sized and it sleeps like a normal pillow, right? It's got a fiber fill. A lot of your cooling pillows are memory foam or a gel fiber inside. Right. They're not shaped like a normal pillow. You can't wash them. This is washable. You're getting two of them.
And I wish look I had a measurement on how thick these are. These are
oh my
so
gosh.
Lofty.
I think we say 5 inches, but it looks definitely loftier than that. So it's going to give you that resiliency and that support. Mm-hmm. It's soft, but it's firm at the same time. So we really try to build a universal pillow, an everybody pillow.
So we have it. The jumbo is actually a standard size. I can
it's
give
right
you
here.
The exact measurements if you would like.
20 by 28. 20
yeah,
by 28.
20 by 28. If you want the king size, then it's going to be 36 inches by 20. So it's 36 by 20. And
I like to layer.
More.
Yeah, I like to layer on my bed. I have a king size bed, so I usually do a set of king and a set of jumbo.
Right.
Layer.
Because sometimes I'll turn them like up if I'm reading in bed or eating in bed or watching TV in bed because I do so many
things. You can never have enough pillows, right?
Some days I don't even like to get out of bed. It's just a nice thing. You know, but this is our oasis. This is the place where we go to regenerate, to rejuvenate, to just chill out.
But
we want to chill out, but then you're in there and your pillow's hot and you're hot and it's just like, oh my gosh, you're miserable. Why in the world would you do that? You have this choice, you have it today, and you have it basically for $20 a pillow. Go price pillows out there. Any kind of pillow that's worth its weight and down or whatever you might want to put in there is going to be so much pricier than this. Get this home and try it. It's so interesting. I was with a friend the other day, and she was telling me about some sheets or something. And she was saying, she goes, yeah, I bought these sheets, but I'm not really happy with them, but I can't return them because I slept on them. I'm like, seriously? Seriously? Are there still stores out there that don't take them back because you slept on them? Mm-hmm. And the answer is yes. But the deal is, here at HSN, we want you to sleep on this pillow every single night after you get it. And if in 28 days you aren't perfectly satisfied, completely happy, you can send it back and get a complete refund on it. And there are no questions asked, guys. Absolutely none. We want you to be super happy with it. We have it available for you, the jumbo as well as the king.
Times two.
And you get two of these, don't forget, and completely washable.
Oh, I love that.
You will feel
so important.
The difference.
Oh, for sure.
You will feel the difference.
It's a wow. You're not going to believe it.
And you know what? Even without the cooling technology, you will love this pillow.
Definitely.
But with it, you're going to really flip over this. Now, we have the sheets because we're going to do your entire little chill out area.